Here's a little trick for when you're fishing structure or grass. Take a barrel swivel, put it on your line. Then go ahead and tie your hook on. Go ahead and take your plastic, put the head on the hook. Now take that swivel and put it over your hook. And then finish putting on your soft plastic. What this does is it keeps your bait from sliding down your hook and tearing.